know, my introduction for you was a complete Punjabia putta. So grounded, so strong.
बिजी
रहते हैं, हैं? स्केड्यूल इज़ सो टाइट, कैसे मैनेज कर पाते हैं? वो हमारी लाइन में पेट भरने के लिए भूखा रहना पड़ता है। तो आई थिंक दैट्स अ फॉलो कि इट्स नॉट फॉर द फिल्म दैट on for you. So I'll follow that
wow. Okay, now tell me, a happy new year has actually set you up, ek pedestal pe aapko la ke rakh diya hai. I mean, what do you think? Ab kya hone wala hai iske baad mein? Are you going to charge high money? Are you going to be very snooty? Aap bahut demand karne wale hain, bahut
I think that if paise kamane hote to business karta hai, actor bhi banne wala hai.
Do you think you are a part of the top league now after the success of Happy New Year, and what kind of role
would
you be looking at?
Actually, I don't know what league exactly is. You know, for an outsider, every film is a big plus in your life. I remember when I signed the first film, I was so excited. I had phoned every person, I met him. So, still, I get equally excited when I do movies. But working with big banners and with big co-stars, definitely, I think the whole perspective of the industry changes. Here, looks like that he does good banner films. So, yeah, with Happy New Year, things have changed. The kind of roles I'm getting now, the kind of people who are roles for the films is different. And I think every film is a step ahead in your life, and Happy New Year is a big step ahead.
तो yes, आपने yeah. अभी कहा शाहरुख खान थकते नहीं है, चाहे फिल्म के लिए मेहनत करनी हो या पोस्ट प्रमोशंस हो. अभी सुबह ही खबर आई कि आज गुरपुर के मौके पे फिल्म की दो टिकट के साथ एक टिकट फ्री कर दी गई है. हाउ ट्रू इज दैट, एंड ये अभी क्यों?
आई थिंक पहले ही प्लान था कि शाहरुख ने चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस के टाइम पे भी राखी पे एक के साथ एक टिकट फ्री की थी. बट यू नो, जब खासकर ऐसा मौका आता है जब छुट्टी का दिन हो, कुछ हो, kids have really enjoyed the film. I've seen those reactions, people hanste hain bache. So Shahrukh always had in mind ki yaar kabhi koi aisa din chahiye hogi, I want to celebrate with them ki main apni taraf se kya contribution kar sakta hu. Ya to main wish kar deta hu ki bhai Gurpurab ki bahut bahut badhai ho aapko, ya fir hamari film ki taraf se ki bas aao aur ek aur apne dost ko lekar aao. So I think it's a great gesture for as a producer also ki chalo yaar celebration hoti hai, thodi aur ek mauka hai karne ka. Jaise bolte ki Diwali pe 50% discount ho jata hai malls mein, इसी तरह हमारी फिल्म में भी आज एक डिस्काउंट है 50% गोइंग एसी
अवेलेबल.
मैंने अपने पिक्चर्स आ गई वापस, ये देखिए इतना अच्छा है, ये पिक्चर्स में बहुत अच्छा दिख रहा है, पता नहीं शायद लोगों इन लोगों को टैलेंट की कदर नहीं है सर.
आप देखो, अब आप कवर पे हो हमारे
सर जी,
अब तो कवर पे हो.
इट इज रियली नाइस, आई थिंक जर्नी हैज बीन रियली नाइस, एंड यू नो अशोक जी एंड द होल स्टाफ यू नो ऑफ मैग्ना फैमिली, आई थिंक दे हैव बीन रियली लाइक दे ट्रीट मी लाइक अ फैमिली, एंड आई थिंक विदाउट without your well-wishers, you know, it's very tough journey to come up in life. So I think thankful to God for giving me such time.
Fantastic. On this note, I actually want to pass on my best wishes to you. May you have a lot of success in your life. You keep on rising the same way. Keep fit like this. Keep inspiring a lot of youngsters, inspiring all of us here. And happy Guru Purab to you. And go ahead in life. Swing high. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.